Yo, what's up my fellow Star Wars fans, and welcome back to another video. In this video, well, I just gotta say, I am so excited for this final season of Bad Batch coming out February 21st. They just released the trailer today, and yeah, there's so much stuff to unpack from this trailer. That I'm gonna make just a quick video right now, and then I'll make more three videos later on, either later this week or early next week, because I kind of have a little bit of a cold going on, and it just... don't feel the grace. I just need to make a video about this because I'm so excited, and I hope you guys are so excited about the final season as well. All right, so a lot of stuff happened in it. First, we see main characters, and the main storyline is going to be about the Bad Batch rescuing Omega from the Imperial Laboratory, and I feel like Crosshair is going to be doing something related to helping them out with that. Another thing we saw was we saw Asajj Ventress, and that is the biggest thing I'm so excited about, and I have a huge theory about that going on later on in this week. I'll make a video about that anyways, Asajj Ventress is going to be in it, so I'm hoping they don't kill her off in this season, but we don't know. There's been theories, not necessarily canon, that she has died, but we at least see her, and I'm so excited because last time we saw her was season 6 of Clone Wars, and so I'm very excited about that. But another character that we have not seen since season 1 of Bad Batch was Cad Bane, and he has been announced in it. And I have a whole theory about Cad Bane being in this, and it could be related to Boba Fett. So I'm going to have a theory about that out there as well coming out soon. Anyways, I hope you guys are looking forward to this. Again, the release date is February 21st. More videos coming out very, very soon about this, and I'm just so excited. The only character we did not see, though, unfortunately, was Gunji, which I didn't really expect it, but I was just kind of hoping because Gunji, of course, is one of the greatest characters of all time. Anyways, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys all so much for the support you've given me on the channel lately. I greatly appreciate it, and hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Remember, the Force.